Hello children, welcome you all in our today's English class. And for this class, there will be three videos. So keep a watch on all of them. This is video 1. In today's class, we will learn a new sound. Which sound? Let's say a rhyme for that. 30,000 thoughtless boys thought they would make thundering noise. So, with 30,000 thumbs, they thumped on 30,000 drums. Children, tell me in this rhyme, which sound you have heard again and again? Don't you think it is th? It's thought, it's thunderous, it's thoughtless, it's thumb, isn't it? So, today we are going to learn a sound. Rather, you can say two sounds which are made by T and H. Here you can see, say the sound of this letter. And here, the sound of this letter. Yes, so it is T and it is H. But together, when they are joined, they don't say T and H. Together, either they make the sound of the, or at times they make the sound of th as well. Like for an example, here th, together they make the sound of the, and here comes is. So together they form the word the is this. Another example for you. Here again th, together they make the sound the. Here comes at, and together they make the word that. So, what I was telling, there are times when th together, they make the sound th as well. As for example, thunder, thorn, thin, thick. So, now through our PPT, we will learn about th words. We will learn their meaning as well as how they can be used in various sentences. Now, it's time to learn TH words through this PPT. Let's begin. The word is that. Children, look at the word and please read it. The word is that. What does that mean? That is used to refer or identify something which is far from your hand. Look at this picture. This man is pointing at a tree. And do you think the tree is next to him? Not at all. It is far from him. So that's why he is saying that is a big tree. And I have used the word in a sentence like that is a big tree. The next word is, look at the word and repeat after me. The word is this. Please repeat. This. What does this mean? This refers to an object or something which is next to you, next to your hand. Let's look at the picture to understand the meaning in a better way. Here you can see a man. The man is holding something in the hand. And what's that? That's a folder. And that is next to his hand. Rather, you can say on his hand. So, he is saying that this is a folder. And I have used the word this in a sentence like, this is a folder. Thin. The word is thin. What does thin mean? Thin refers having little or too little fat or flesh on the body. Look at this picture. Look at the boy. What do you think? The boy is fat? No, the boy is thin. I have used the word thin in a sentence like, the boy is thin. The next word is thick. The word is thick. I hope children you are looking at the word and reading. The word is
Thick. What does thick mean? Thick is something broad or heavy or dense. Look at this picture. You can see two books. One red in color, another with green cover. And which book is thick? What do you think? Now the arrow is pointing the thick book. That's the red book. And I have used the word thick in a sentence like, the book with red cover is thick. The next word is thorn. The next word is thorn. Children, please repeat after me. Thorn. What does thorn mean? First, let us look at the picture. What can you see here? You can see a plant. Its name is cactus. And can you see black dots? Actually, they are not dots. They are the thorns. Thorns are stiff and sharp pointed parts coming out of a plant stem or branches. See, you can see two arrows. They are pointing that black parts of this plant. They are the thorns. Look at the girl. The girl is crying. Why is she crying? Any guess? Look at her finger. She has pricked her finger. And she has pricked her finger in this thorn. I have used the word thorn in a sentence like, the girl is hurt by a thorn. The word is three. The word is three. Three is a number. Three is a number which comes after two and before four. Here we can see three ice creams. So I have used three in a sentence like, there are three ice creams. The word is tooth. The word is tooth. What does tooth mean? Tooth is something which helps us to bite and is found inside the mouth. Now, here comes a tooth. Look at this boy. You can see it doesn't have a tooth. So, I have used the word tooth in a sentence like, the boy has lost his tooth. You can see one tooth is missing. The next word is, look at the word and read it. The word is bath. Please repeat after me. The word is bath. What does bath mean? Bath is an action of washing one's body entirely with water. Look at the picture. You can see the boy is taking a bath. And I have used the word bath in a sentence like, the boy is taking a bath.
This is the end of video 1.